for the fourth time in the past 6 days, Wisconsin sets a state record for the amount of COVID cases diagnosed in one day. 964 more people were confirmed to have the virus since this time yesterday, bringing the total to nearly 38,000 since the outbreak started. Those people accounted for 6.6% of everyone tested. Six more people have died.